Hello, the Winning Agenda YouTube channel. Brian Holland here, playing some Vampire the Masquerade because it is very late here and I've got 5 days off, so I'm going to just relax and chill. So, we're going to probably do this more fun with Pestilence Quest. A helpful homeless person has pointed out that Tin Can Bill as a possible link in the Plaguebearer chain. He can be found in the alley across from the last round. So, we'll look for him. Cool. I told you last video that I'd take you into confession, so we should go in here now. Digging it. Yeah. So let us know, what kind of club do you want to go to? Is this the kind of club that you'd be at? Or is the asylum more your dig? Like, they're all pretty much the same, right? Like, so the chains are really... This is something in the patch as well. That might be something foolish. All the chains are swinging funnily. Let's have a quick boogie. Yeah, we're all good. I think you can talk to her.
Everybody comes in here's got to have a shot. House rules. Inhibition's the first thing to go. Do more of these and you'll be telling me your nastiest, dirtiest stories. I am your beat priestess and it's time to confess.
Gothic architecture, gothic clothes, gothic colours that would make you a...
Venus was her name. Got anything you want to confess?
Several moons have passed since the madness crept in.
Sounds serious. I'm going to need details so I know whether to pour a Hail Mary or a Highway to Hell.
I imbibe the iron milk from the wounds of the wing.
Really? I don't think I've got anything in this place that's going to wash away that sin. But you know what? Fuck it. Nothing exciting ever happens in heaven anyway, right?
Indeed, and I won't become an angel anyway.
Oh yeah? I've been waiting for someone like you to come in here. You see, I've got this situation that's gotten a little out of hand, and I need someone to inform some people that they won't be getting paid this month. Intrigued yet?
My patience is wet paper.
Well, the parking lot next to the Empire Hotel. Couple of guys, Russian accents, pathetic. I need you to tell them Venus doesn't have their money. That's it.
That's it?
That's it.
What will be my prize?
Drinks on the house for a week.
My self-esteem is fine.
You want cash? Whatever, I can do that. Question is, are you worth it?
Cast no doubt, I speak of the Tsar's children.
I expected you'd bite. Empire Hotel, tell them I'm broke. You can run, right? Never mind, just don't go starting any street fights, alright? These guys are connected. Anyhow, a lot of people have yet to confess to the beat priestess. Later die.
I will be as the wind. Okay, so that's another quest we have, a confession. Venus Dean wants you to go to the parking lot next to the Empire Arms Hotel and tell the Russians that she doesn't have their money. So I guess we'll do that now. We're here. Hopefully we'll get around to doing the other thing. I've already forgotten what I said it was. Something to do with the homeless people. Tin Can Bill, the Plague Bearer. So remember in the last video we found one half of the plague issue, which was that naughty woman. Who's feeding on it? Is this, what's it supposed to be? Empire Arms Hotel. Is that, like, something like these guys, is it? We'll call you Dougley. Hey, this dude here.
Baby girl, I saw you coming from down the street and I started praying to the Lord to find it in his heart to send you to me, and hallelujah if he didn't come through for me. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Mac. I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T, cause there's more of me to love.
Are you a merchant of the ill-gotten, illegal, and inferior?
Oh man, you been feeding on the rock, girl? Nah, baby, I don't sell none of that no more. Got some crazy eyes on you. Believe me, I don't have to see the freeze-dried ice cream to know a space cadet when I see one.
Fine, no feast of Ben Franklin's for the fat man tonight.
Now hold on a sec, baby girl. Fat Larry will take care of you. Let me tell you what I got. You like diamond rings? I got that. You got a neighbor with a baby? I got loud ass stereos. You live downtown? I got firearms that make the NRA nervous.
You have a gun for my cold, dead hands? Shove me. Ooh. Different kinds of guns. With a Glock 19. Ooh, an axe. Oh, a different kind of outfit? Oh, I'm definitely buying that. Oh, I love different outfits. What have I got at the moment? Light clothing. Heavy clothing. Oh, sick. Alright. I think I have to fight with an axe because I'm a crazy person, right? Surely I'm fighting with the axe. Like, I don't have any good stuff here. Can I sell anything to old mate? Will he take anything? Well, I want to use that eventually. Bottle of morphine. That's all just crap. I'm just gonna let my crap. Yeah, actually, the resale value of the axe is pretty low. Alright, cool. I don't think this is who we were supposed to talk to. But, ooh, let's put my... Ooh. Might eat this person. Are they alone? Yeah, they are. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, diseased blood! Oh, no! Oh, that's unfortunate. Yuck. That was so gross. Did you see that? Oh, I gotta vomit it all out. That's rank. And then this fucking good-looking bloke walked right through it. How embarrassing. All right, let's put on that new clothing. Hopefully it changes my character. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be upset. Like how my character looks. All right. Do we look different? Ah! Oh, really? It's like a weird cowboy outfit. What the fuck? That's the weirdest shit. It's like arseless chaps. That's so gross. That's so weird. Okay. Hopefully that's not like some freak who did the unofficial patch, like changed it to arseless chaps. Maybe it's just different depending on whatever freak clan I am. Okay. That's unfortunate. Anyway, where are we looking for? We want to go to, next to the Empire Arms Hotel. So let's go to this bus stop and see the map. I'm there. Number one. Okay, so we've got to do like a up here and to the left, I'm pretty sure. Yep. And then in the alleyway. I can't get over this fucking outfit. I kind of want to, is it, can I just change it back? Is it just so much worse though? Examples of t-shirts. Armor piercing, it gives me better armor piercing. I'm just gonna... Well, if I find myself in a situation where I'm dying a lot, I'll put it on, otherwise I'm fine with this. Effect last armor rating plus one, cool. Whatever. Arseless chaps in a cowboy outfit. Why can't it be like a cool like gothic kind of bondage outfit or something like that? I mean, I don't want to give anyone too much of a insight into my life, but am I going the wrong way? Like, maybe. I'll check, that's Venture Tower. Oops, the other way around. Oh, so bad at this game. Now I'm here. Okay, I did go the wrong way. I think. Alright. I feel like this game could have had like an inbuilt map system. Like I could have just checked the map whenever I was walking, surely. I mean, you lose a bit of the aesthetic, but... Nah, fuck, where am I going? Okay. I'm lost downtown. That'll be the title of this video. I'm lost downtown. Okay, so we keep going this. Which fucking number was it? Number one. Okay, so further down. Okay. Oh, cool cats. I'm a cool cat. I really want to put that into my vernacular. I want to start saying, like, cat. Like, that cat. Oh, I know some cats who do this or that. Now, where are they? Are they inside? Parking lot next to. Alright. These guys are just going to tell you that this woman isn't going to have any money. These guys look pretty Russian. You Russian? Yes, we are in great hurry. I'm so funny.
Confession, bitch, send you.
Oh. I hail from Venus.
Money. Where is money?
Stuffed inside your mama bear's nethers.
You die.
I did, thanks for noticing. I hope. Should have equipped my axe, seeing as I'm a crazy woman with an axe. Really confident, I think, to fight with an axe. Takes a lot of confidence. Cool. Alright, they are dead. Got their guns. Their $7 guns. What the fuck's going on? That's the second time. If you remember the last video, I just found like a dead body on the ground one time. No one really seems to care. Alright, let's go see Venus. Tell her that the Russians aren't going to be a problem. I guess was that dialogue though. I'm having much more fun with the Malkavian than I was the Toreador. I hope you guys are too. It's pretty fun. I bought Halo 5 today, so I could be playing that, but. Trying to do co-op with a mate, so.
What?
And he's gone to bed, because he doesn't have 5 days off. Your message was delivered, goddess.
I can't hear you! Let's talk in my office!
Oh, this sounds suspect. Done. So what can the outfit be in, like, a pair of bondage boots like hers, and some fishnets or something, just like, still sexy, but it doesn't have to be like arseless chaps sexy.
Well, you certainly did better than my bouncer did. Poor dear can't turn his neck to the right anymore. Already had a call from Boris. Wasn't too happy about tonight, son of a bitch. Say, how would you like to get into the club business?
I was distracted by the voices.
I helped start this club. I had to take out a significant loan from a king bastard by the name of Boris, and every time I haven't been able to make the monthly plus interest, the bastard takes what he feels is a suitable late fee.
He is a blockbuster?
I've got a club to run, so I'll be blunt. I refuse to fuck that fat, misogynistic old man one more time to hold on to the club.
Gross. I would too. To eliminate him. Well, I'm definitely going to do it. Fuck that guy. I will become Mars to save you from Vulcan, love goddess.
He's at the Empire Hotel. Always has a few of the fiercest bully boys standing round trying to out-sneer each other. He's got a short temper, and more than likely he's been drinking for the last 4 hours. Here, key to the penthouse level.
Yes, the Tsar's reign will end shortly. Guess. Okay, well, we'll go do this then. Okay. Well, this seems silly. I'm just going to jump over the edge here. Oh, cage dancers. Cool, so like most good role-playing games, I've gotten distracted on the way to doing what I was planning on doing, and now I'm doing something else. So, I'll be sure to update that in the description. Late fee anymore, he's in the penthouse level of the Empire Arms Hotel, which was... go to the fucking bus stop here. Is it just the one over there? Yeah, there it is. Ha-ha! One up on you, bus stop. Alright. Okay, let's head up this way. Like a big hotel, huh? Is this where we came to kill Jezebel Locke? Might have been. It was, yes.
Was there something else?
I'm no longer here. Penthouse suite, okay. I assume it's gonna be level 5? Been wrong in the past. Actually looks like the same same room. Is this where Jezebel Locke was? Yeah, I think it is. Okay, so not this floor. This is in like another section. Nope. Never mind. Save us a lot of time. I could probably just go do my hacking trick on the computer again. Guest logs. What was the guy's name? I want to say it was Chekhov. He's a Russian. Planet La Femme, $10. Steak and lobster, $80. He's watching, like, pornography. Pay-per-view. Alright, which room is he in, though? Why didn't it tell me that? I think it was wealthy, wasn't it? Okay. No. There's not one just called penthouse suite. Good old process of elimination. Boris Chekhov, booked indefinitely on the 6th floor. The 6th floor? Was there a 6th option? Oh, those voices, I tell you what. It's like really late here. Like, in, like, past midnight. I live by myself. There was a 6th floor. Jeez, I'm an idiot. So I don't really need these voices. Like, I'm actually looking over my shoulder at the moment because I'm fucked. I'm a child. But I'm glad you guys are here to, like, look after me. There we go. Should I, like, be in stealth mode or something? I got a stealth kill at one point, which is pretty cool. Empire Mafia key. That's pretty funny. Difficulty of 9? Fuck. Phew. Bit of a weird stalk. Is there a different room I can go in? Yeah, this one here. Seven, okay, that's a tad easier. Surely there'll be multiple ways for me to... Oh, gosh. Ongoing battle with a door. Oh. The fate of the crew is still unknown. Seeing they didn't see me? Is this guy gonna get upset with me? No? Okay, maybe I can just walk in here.
A hot zone for a deadly new type of communicable virus.
Oh, no! No, you fucking... Good thing I'm prepared. Okay, look, I'll put on my stupid outfit to help me with my soak. Ugh. Ugh, yuck. How is this better clothing? This is like the chainmail bikini on crack. Either way, let's fight these guys. With my axe. Axe to his back? Yeah, he didn't like that, did he?
In other news, in a
come back here.
Victim of the Southland slasher has prompted the closing of the Santa Monica Pier, where the body was found earlier tonight. Investigators say the scene closely mirrors the...
Oh, right in the back. Oh, how the fuck is this? Axe. Well, my character does seem like a crazy enough person to want to kill people with an axe. Let's get that fucking outfit off. I hate it so much. Oop. This one's arguably, you know, better, but...
Murder. Murder. A massive gelatinous creature that washed up on the beaches of Providence, Rhode Island has scientists scratching their heads
Did you hear that?
By a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away, the mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus. Though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before.
That's very funny. That seems to be a Lovecraft joke, because he grew up, obviously the creator of Cthulhu and the Fishmen, grew up in Providence, Rhode Island, so that's very funny. I like that. Witnesses say that they were shocked. Maintenance room. Let's go through the vents. Put this somewhere else. Actually, I'm not a really vent-going person, am I? If I was playing one of the other classes, the other clans, maybe I'd be one of these guys. Alright, let's... Good. Sink him down. Like, my health goes up when I drain him as well, which is pretty cool. Good. Now, I was hoping one of them would have a key, so I'd have to get through that locked door. Well, I'm gonna get a stealth kill on this guy with an axe. Watch it. Just to show you guys what the stealth kill looks like. Pretty cool. Is there still no... You have a knife on him. This suite had a pretty good deal. So obviously, if you're going stealth mode with like a Nosferatu or a Mechette, or, well, not a Mechette in this version of Vampire, but like a Nosferatu or something like that, you can use the vents if you're so inclined. Not really a stealthy kind of person, as you might have been able to tell with the axe. Smuggling.
Coast Guard search parties are still patrolling the area where the Dane was first spotted, though the fate of the crew.
Okay, let's go this way. That's where it just was, right? Ballroom? Yeah. Maybe this is the room. No? It's the laundry. No? Okay. Where are we? Just went straight around. Okay, now we're back to this room that I can't open. 257, we'll have to come back to that. Okay, get into the ballroom from this side. I should get into the maintenance place. Maybe if I blood buff, I can get in there. Will that boost me? What's my current? Blood buff boosts me by 2. Lockpicking is 3. Boosts me by 5? But I'm going to try that at all. Do I have 10 experience points? Surely not. 16? Put my security up to 3. What's the other half of lockpicking? Is it wits? Intelligence, perception. Seduction. My dexterity is for lockpicking. Righto. Leave me with a paltry 6. Let's try this again. Now, if we blood buff, we should be pretty safe, I think. There we go. Now, was there anything? Oh, this is just access to there. Well, there's a ladder there. This is just access to here. See, like the vents and stuff.
Says he smelled it a mile away. The mystery creature is thought to be some form of...
Okay. Let's just use our new lockpicking powers to get into... No, not this one. This... Where is the room that I can't get into? Went here, didn't I? Did I go in here? Oh, I didn't go in here. Looking for maybe some keys or something. Nada. Zip. Oh, didn't see this room. G'day, mate.
Hey, hold.
Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Didn't mean to not talk to you then. Probably could have sorted this out if we weren't being violent. Alright, this is a coward. Ah, right. Well, I mean, if I didn't accidentally misclick then, might have been able to actually sort this out, but unfortunately. Wait, look at that computer. It's a fax machine. Oh, sweet. What's up here? Money clip? $200. Jeez, he was cashed out, wasn't he? Alright, so now let's go back to the gorgeous, what's her name? Club Confession. And maybe we can buy into the club. That'd be pretty sweet. Like, do that IRL. Actually, owning a club would be pretty shit. I don't know. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Is owning a club as good as it sounds? Alright. Let's get out of here. I mean, I think that's all we had to do, right? I mean, I was going to try and talk to that guy, but... okay, cool. Alright. Well, this whole quest line will continue. Or if we will eventually find out the second half of this Plaguebearer business. Dude, well, this guy's gothic as, hey? Look at his mouth. Yeah, squad goals, let me through. Thank you. Tell you what, this barrier is pretty annoying. Alright, where's, what's her name? Lady Venus. That's what my character's been calling her, at least.
There you are. Finished yet?
Let us into your office.
What?
Well...
Yeah, I can't hear you!
Oh, okay.
Let's talk in my office!
Done.
I'm with somebody.
Alright, I wasn't hitting on anybody.
Boris?
The Tsar has fallen.
Is that Boris's blood? Guess we're partners then. If you only knew what I had to do over the years to keep this place open. Tell you what, partner. Come in every few days and I'll give you your cut. Here's tonight. I've got some money to make us. I'll hold your share of the profits. Don't forget to drop by and scoop them up once in a while, hmm?
The fruits of my fever dreams would paint these walls splendidly.
Really, I'd love to hear them, but I've got to go find a new DJ. My old one's still spinning their Pixie Wave Magic 80s Redux electronica. It's so last Friday. Heaps of thanks again.
Cool, alright. That is all complete. $250 every couple of days seems a pretty sweet deal. That's American, too. So, what would that be in Australian? Like, $370 every couple of days? And what do I have to do? Just kill a guy? Lots of moral questions come up here. Would you kill somebody to collect $370 every couple of days? If I was a vampire, I wouldn't really think twice about it. Okay, helpful homeless person has pointed out Tin Can Bill is a possible link to the Plaguebearer chain. He can be found in the alley across from the last round. Now I've got to remember which way the last round was, because I don't know downtown as well as I know Santa Monica. I'm here. Last round is like number 9, isn't it? Okay. So I think I'm going in the right direction. Cool. Alright, we just keep walking this way. Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, so with this character in some downtime, I went back and did a bunch of the side quests in Santa Monica. Which was cool, just got up some extra experience because I noticed that we were going to struggle a little bit with some of these quests in downtown if I didn't have that extra XP. And as I said, just having that extra 16 then was handy because I could pump all the sneaking and lockpicking things I had to do. Also pumped the computer skills up a bit. I think computer hacking is pretty good in this game. I should do it at one point without having to, like, this alternate roads to victory. So we're at the last round, alley opposite, so Tin Can Bill somewhere down a hill. I wonder if he will be obvious. Is that him right there? No? Oh, maybe this is him. It looks like a different kind of person. Oh, yuck.
Who's there, huh? Old Bill can't see too good these days. Is that you, Betty? I ain't got no booze tonight.
Maybe I'll just pretend to be Betty.
Get the hell out of here.
Ah, I see you wear the Dark Brother's mark.
Dark Brother? What are you talking about? It's just me, old Tin Can Bill. Now leave an old man alone to sleep in peace. I don't want to be bothered unless you've got a bottle to share.
Nay. May the shadows of the past haunt your present. Speak!
He's a monster, you see. A monster with his face all twisted and ugly. Teeth longer than your finger. And his eyes, piss yellow and full of hate. I've never seen eyes like that before. Still giving me bad dreams.
Keep your tongue wagging.
He grabbed me, threw me over his shoulder, took me to the bad place, the dark place. Oh, God, the smell. Worse than anything I've... And then he bit me. My neck. Oh, God, it was horrible. I don't remember too much after that. Blacked out and woke up here in my alley. Haven't been feeling too well since then.
Where did the beast your brother take you?
Came up through the sewers, he did. Just around the corner there. Don't want to go back to the bad place, friend.
Stop coughing.
Let the monster come back and take me there.
You might be not long for this world either way. Death takes too long in claiming your wine-soaked soul. Savor this last lonely liquor. Drunks always die alone. Oh, that was sweet. Oh, actually, I did just drop dead. That's a bit sad. Where am I going? Into the. I could have eaten that guy. Direction of the sewers nearby. It's the home of the Plaguebearer. Can I eat this person or do they have diseased blood? Probably will. Well, they're not healthy. What if this disease is like such a pain in the ass? Because they just vomit it all up. No, we're all good? Yeah, we're good. Sweet. Okay, down in the sewer I'm unfamiliar with. What do you think of sewers, guys? More of them? Less of them? What do you think? Oh, a rat. I'm fairly low on blood, so I want to do something about it. I'm just going to give it a cheeky save. Because, don't want bad things to happen. Don't want to suffer the final death. Okay, I'm really just playing it all by ear here. Would you eat a rat? Would you? I reckon as a vampire, I'd struggle to, like, sink my teeth into a rat and drink its blood still. Like, even if it was, like, my primal instinct. Even if it was, like, the primary directive. I should look at this thing here. I don't know, is it gonna say, like, the evil guy's lair? Surely not. Whoa! Oh, that's my feared attempt failing. Access points G. It's all sealed up. Can I talk to that rat? Surely not. What's going on here? The world is my oyster, my destination, its pearl. Whoa. What's going on here? Can this rat just, like, teleport me places? That's pretty cool. Where can you take me, little guy? I wish I was away from... Yeah, that's so cool! Weird. So we're going to stumble onto some sort of cesspit there. I nearly ate him too. That would have been terrible. Okay, where... sewage access point E. Would be like an obvious... remember like the ocean house had a really obvious entrance to it. So I'm hoping we're going to get something like that. Although we might also just be running around in complete circles. Where's access point B lead us to? B is like there. 6 is inside the Venture Tower. What's number 2? The Skyline Apartments. D is outside, yeah. No, not as obvious. The sewer's nearby. Can I get through any of these? No, this is a dead end. Far out. Alright, well, I don't want this video to be just me wandering through the sewers for like 20 minutes, so let me give you a quick pause. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Okay, so it was a different sewer entrance that we went through. Cool. See, that this looks more like different. Well, we can get through here with our new skills. Yeah, excellent. And I'm not really sure what we're going to find. Some sort of diseased vampire, by the sounds of it. His description of it was pretty rank, to be honest. This is looking very... can you hear that breathing? This is my Malkavian bullshit. Oh, this is looking very culty. Got my axe out? I do. Well, yeah.
Free me, you little bloodsucker. There's meat galore in my kingdom.
Ah, this place is as dark and devilish as my soul.
The doors have been opened. The seal's broken. And the final steps into the abyss. The terrible mysteries of the ninth circle end.
What is the business of the bestial brother?
Brother Canker, they call me. High Lord in the diseased halls of the dead. Look around you.
This guy's upsetting me. What's going on with his head, guys?
Mortal shells. These are the signs. The coming of a new age.
Do you speak of the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle?
The Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. The darkest dawn is almost upon us. Join us in these last nights, spreading our disease upon the earth, sharing this unholy communion with our human herd.
Sounds a bit stressful. Why do you pray on society's dregs?
Sick, hopeless.
This is a good time.
I bring them a new purpose. The other vessels of darkness, carrying the diseased truth in their veins.
Right. Yes, truth. Might I join your putrid platoon?
Come, join the disciples who have gathered here, floating in their own putrescence.
Ew.
Show you the mysteries of our brotherhood, and I feed on your flesh!
Gross. It seems we will not unite, Dark Brother. I will send your ashes to the Ninth Circle. Oh, can I beat this guy? Oh, should be fine. I've got an axe! Where is his axe? Nearly dead. There we go. Down we go. Didn't even need my stupid, Do I do it? Do I do it? I thought that corpse was gonna fall down for sure. What's going on here? What am I holding on to? Oh, it's just a reflection. Where are we going now, you reckon? Well, hold on. there's traffic. You killed the second Plaguebearer and found a fly with a strange symbol on it. You should go talk to Damsel about this. Oh, I love talking to Damsel. Okay. Okay, I think the reflection's kind of bugged out on me there, but that's okay. There we go. All fixed. How do I get out of here, you reckon? This way, maybe? Yes, it would appear so. What does the letter say? I am enlightened. Well, okay. Good. Where do I sign up? I need more blood. Feeding on rats, this is not, like, lucrative at all. I assume I'm not supposed to jump down here? So, did I miss a turn somewhere? Or maybe I am. Like, who knows? Maybe I can just clear it? What do you reckon? Well, let's save it first. The old save strat. No, I didn't. Oh, okay. Now I'm swimming instead. Oh, okay. I don't know why I thought I'd die. Seems like a gamey thing to do. Are we good to leave? Oh, okay, cool. That guy was gross. Let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta go speak to Damsel. My crush. Hope she likes me. I'm still annoyed at myself for fucking up the dialogue with Nines, and now he, like, hates me completely. Because I want to be an Anarch. I remember telling you guys that I would want to be an Anarch if I were a kindred in, in this setting. Don't be diseased, please. Yeah, we're all good. Cool. Boom, boom. Does this paper symbol speak to your mind?
Yeah, I've seen this. Pretty sure I've seen it around here somewhere. One of the buildings, I think.
I trust your eyes, memory, and seek it nearby. That was easy. Some of the fly you found when you killed the second Plaguebearer is also one of the buildings in town. I actually think I might have seen it when we first got to town, come to think of it. Like right over here? No, did I make that up? I saw it somewhere. Like there's a big red skull thing, right? That's what it is. Isn't it? Yeah, this big... Yeah, but like in red. I'm sure we've seen that around. Just those guys in the hazmat suits. Can I take a shortcut through here? I mean, less than... Ah, see there! There. This building. Righto. There it is again. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay, the door just opened, which is a worry.
What's up, sister? You enlightened?
Hallelujah, brother, I see the light. Give him the flyer.
Welcome to the brotherhood.
Right. The bishop will what? Sorry, I clicked the button too early. Alright, is this a worry? Maybe. You don't come in with that backup, right? Like... Fairly low on blood. Maybe I can talk my way out of it.
Hey. Did you get summoned? You're going upstairs to see the bishop.
Your words are twisting my skull staffy. My skull taffy. Yuck.
You're new to the Brotherhood, huh? Just got enlightened.
Cults are great.
Days. When the bishop wants to see you, you'll be summoned. And then you go up these stairs up to the temple.
Hmm. Tell me more of this Tarred Temple.
I don't know. I mean, I hear things, but I haven't been summoned. I had a friend snuck up there a few days ago. Said she saw things. Bad things.
Mm.
Yeah.
You're bad at this cult, aren't you? What vile visions?
Blood. She said, blood everywhere.
Well, as a vampire, it's not a huge issue for me.
She summoned to try to talk to them, but they just stared at her with these little blank looks, you know? One of them started reaching for her, and she ran away.
You wear fear. You wear your fear like a shadowy veil.
Yeah. I know. The bishop said we have to shed our earthly fears on our journey to the...
It's so culty.
...circle. But I'm scared to go upstairs. I just
go to the front door. Leave. Just leave.
No, I want to go home.
Oh, do I kill this girl? No, that seems bad. Rejoice in your worship with this warlock. Farewell. Shed your fear. Death has come for the bishop and his brotherhood. I'm not going to kill her. She's not that heartless. I'm not sure I can be, but can I use the elevator? No, that would be too easy. Alright, well, I need my axe. I think I might. What are the odds, guys? Leave in the comments. Do you think I will need my axe? It's dark in here, hey. I'm just not going to go in here. It's so dark. What's that? Is it a zombie? Yes. Can I feed on it? Whoa, how many zombies are there? They just keep coming. Whoa, split that one to pieces. Oh, there's more zombies yet. Whoa, that one just... Come here, come on. I've played zombie games before. Okay, that one was easy. Come on. Come here. Ah, those of you who voted, yes, I did need my axe. Oh, this is a shortcut. Oh, I can just avoid having to fight a bunch of zombies if I go this way. There's one right there, however. Stayed in here? Or was it about to end? No. Okay. Right. Oh. Where is the bishop? I'm calling you out, bishop. Am I going in circles? Surely not. Maybe. Where has the bishop got to? I'm here to do the murder to you. Alright, mate. I like those ones that just explode in one hit. You know, coming here with like a good scrub brush and a fresh can of paint, this has to be alright. Whoa, did I miss one? Okay. Oh, here we go. Look at this freak.
You have been enlightened. Are you searching for something? Do you seek the truth? Well, you have come to the right place, sister. We've got more truth here than we can handle.
I have to fight this freak. And his zombies. Ah, the disease-ridden demagogue.
Disease? Sister, you've got to open your mind. One man.
He's a southern preacher. It's great.
Another man's sanctity. Here among the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle, we have shared these earthly labels. Come on, partake of our divine communion.
Need I speak with you to join this gruesome gathering?
They call me Bishop Vic, Shepherd of the Damned, your midnight guide through our last days here on Earth. Do you feel it, sister? The curtain being drawn back at last, drawn back by my hand, by the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle.
Do your days also end with Gehenna?
Gehenna? Judgment Day? The apocalypse, oh, again, sister. You are too indoctrinated into the antiquated beliefs of this material world. There is no rhyme or reason. No all-powerful and terrible gods who watch over their children. You talk of disease. What about the disease that you and I both carry? Our flesh remade into nothing more than an abomination, feeding on our brothers and sisters like so many cattle. What god watched over me when that demon tore into my neck and made me into
getting pretty sick of your shit, Bishop.
No, sister. There is no god who would tolerate such a thing. And so I've become god. And the diseases I carry to the masses will bring about an end of my own making. Until we have all journeyed below into the Ninth Circle.
Perhaps this is a party best left to Plaguebearers.
The time for words has come and gone, my sister. You and I will take those last steps together and see what truth lies behind the curtain. Let the night fall forever on this cursed earth, and let the fruits of my labor bring a long and bloody harvest.
Far out. I'll urinate on your ashy remains, Bishop. Ah, sweet. But what is he doing? Is he animating the corpses? We've got no blood, hey? Whoa, what is he doing? Stop it. He's got a shotgun. Enough of you. Oh my, what's going on? Ow. Stop it, I'm gonna go into frenzy. What an impossible battle. Okay, well, I mean, guys, it's getting pretty late. Stay with me next video. Hopefully I'm gonna be able to defeat the evil Bishop Vic and his evil band of cohorted demon things and his weird teleporting shotgun thingy. Like, this boss actually seems to have like a thing going on. So yeah, join me then, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Cheers. Bye-bye.